know what's going to happen. He'll call tomorrow and say sorry.
The police emergency came up. That's when I'll kill him.
Hello, everybody. Yeah, you said, seven sharp? Seven sharp it is. At the sound of a tone, the time
will...
Don't
be cute, Robert. I'm not in the mood for cute.
No. I get the feeling that you're angry about something.
Just open the door. I'm not angry at something. It's you.
Me?
Yes.
You're angry at me? This is Gloria. You can't be angry at me. I mean, I haven't done anything.
What?
Think.
It's lovely. Did you do all this for me? Not that it's going to get you off the hook, mind you.
Even in my own home?
Don't deny it, Robert, okay?
Deny what? I have nothing to deny.
Don't claim this with me.
Innocence comes easy. Yeah. I happen to be innocent. Look, I roll up to my own home. I get out of the car. I walk around and I look for the key. It's under the front. I open the door to the house. Walk in and...
I know about Mary's leg.
Headquarters. We're having a crime wave, right?
Don't touch this telephone. How could the two of you do something like that to me?
Come on.
I mean, how dare you?
I think you're taking...
Run my life back. Manipulating
I'm
you.
I'm reacting a little bit now.
Not only that. You're trying to deceive me.
The idea was to just take you here, but...
And I was scared to death, dragging you to the hospital, watching Mary hobble to help me pack and hobbling around limping the kitchen. It's so funny.
Well, you've got to admit she got you going.
So what?
Come on. Can't you admire genius when you see it?
Oh, Catherine, help yourself when you're just at the table. Even though the pain cuts deep in her bones, she's with
not a bad actor. I got it right, yeah.
But your hobble is
terrible. Hobble, bad hobble.
I'll show you the hobble. Because I've been watching her
for weeks. Look at it. It was a hobble.
Okay.
She doesn't hobble. That's a trick. Good. You've got to throw yourself forward and something like this.
You look like an idiot.
That's what?
This is really lovely. Well, maybe I won't kill you today.
Yeah, well, that'd be nice.
No, but did you really do all this by yourself?
Well, now that you mention it, I did have a
wee bit of help here.
Friday.
From my...
Come here. Good boy. Come on.
Yeah.
Trusted friend.
Come here. Come on.
Think?
Did you say something?
Just... thanking the dog for his assistance in the evening here.
Yeah.
Really good.
Well, did you want to talk to me about something?
Yeah. Yeah, as a matter of fact, I do.
Well, what about?
Why don't we have some wine? Seems a
shame to
waste it.
Well, didn't you want to talk to me about something?
Yeah. It was about the last evening that we spent.
The food.
Yeah.
Don't remind me. It was terrible.
Well, look,
it's your fault.
I want you
late.
To accept
very late.
My humblest apologies.
I accept. I think.
Not a bad little wine.
Yeah.
Robust yet naive. I'm amused by its presumption.
They're right. I caught you. this is really what did you want to talk to me about, Robert?
That's your fault. Well, it's more in the nature of an unanswered question that was asked last time.
I forgot the question.
Yeah. Obviously. Well, it's why do you stay engaged to this man?
Oh, Robert, would you do me a favor, okay?
I'll try.
This is a nice civilized evening, the first one we've had in weeks, and let's just not bring up someone else's name tonight, okay?
Absolutely.
Mm. Oh, well, Freddie, you're sitting on the dog.
What time is it?
About 2 minutes later than the last time you asked me.
Are you still on the call?
I don't. It feels too good. It's all almost as if Ariel is out of our lives right now.
Not much chance of that happening as long as you can still be married to her.
You know, I really hate what this has done to us and to me. I mean, the way I manipulated her, the way I got her right to the point where she was willing to admit who Domino was.
She lied to us.
I know that, but it's like I set her up to be killed.
You didn't have much of a choice.
Yeah, maybe. And now if she pulls through, I'm going to have to go right back to lying to her. And pretending that I really care about her.
Pretending that you're happily married to her.
You want to know the worst? Worst thing that's happened to me because of this whole thing has made me cold, unfeeling. I could, right now I'm thinking that it would be better if she didn't wake up at all. I mean, I never thought I would say that about anybody.
I know. I feel the same way about that. If she doesn't wake up, then this nightmare will be over. I can't help it, but I just feel that way.
I know.
Oh, thank goodness you're here. John said to tell you to get over to the hospital as quickly as you can.
Is Ariel?
Yeah, she's coming out of the coma, and she's going to be able to start answering questions soon.
Look, Felicia, if you don't want to come, that's all right. I'll just let you know what happens, okay?
We're in this together, remember? All the way.
He's here, Lady Ashton. I'll give you 10 minutes. Thank you, Doctor.
Sean.
Oh, good. Thanks, Bobby.
I'm going in there.
No one's allowed there except her husband.
Sean told me about the marriage certificate. I don't believe the boys need. Well, I'm sure there's an explanation. I don't think my partner would lie about that.
No, I don't think he would lie either. I believe that he doesn't remember.
I think it's fake.
No. Sean checked it out with the WSB. It's legitimate. Colton thinks that maybe he was brainwashed when it happened.
Oh, that's an explanation, I suppose.
Straighten up. Well, he remembers being in Greece with Ariel, and he remembers being in love with her.
You know why he still has feelings for her, are you?
No, I know that he loves me. But if he did marry her, it just makes everything that we've experienced seem so tainted.
No! You haven't done anything to be ashamed of. And I honestly believe that certificate is a fake.
Well, how could it be? It's been checked out with the officials.
Did I ever show you a file on a Hogan case? See, this man, he was a forger. He was brilliant. I mean, not bad checks or anything like that. He had built a fictitious identity.
But they're official group records.
I mean, he had one, too. He had a birth certificate in a hospital file. He had a driver's license, a draft card, a passport. They were all official documents, but they were forgeries.
Well, we checked him out with the WSB.
I checked this guy out, too. I thought he was for real.
Do you think it could be a hoax?
I think that you shouldn't worry about it. Okay?
Excuse me, Anna.
Yes.
It looks like the Ashton's going to be a while. Could you hold on the fort for me and call Robert, see if he's made the connection between DeVore and...
Maybe... Can you call him in the morning, maybe? Talk to him? I think he's busy. I don't think he wants to deal with any police stuff tonight.
Here's to the best-looking pianist I've ever had dinner with.
And the only pianist you've ever had dinner with.
That too.
madame.